What's up, future millionaires? It's your boy, Mike the Investor, and I'm going to show you how to become a millionaire from the BTT token. Now, in my previous video, we looked at who exactly is BitTorrent and what is the BTT token exactly. We also dived into my personal position, which I have increased. We also looked at a few price predictions on where the BTT token could go. And then I showed you guys my personal reasons on why I'm invested in this project. So definitely consider checking out that video if you're curious on that. But before we dive into it, definitely grab you some free Bitcoin by using the Coinbase and Voyager link down below. And let's get ready to dive right into it. All right, crypto investors, welcome back to the channel. Now I want to give you a brief overview on what we're going to cover in this video. The first thing we're going to look at is my personal position briefly. Secondly, we're going to look at a price prediction for the BTT token, where it could go in the next 1 to 5 years. Thirdly, we're going to dive into how to become a millionaire from the BTT token with a certain quantity amount on certain price targets. And then fourthly, I'm going to show you what my reasons are for investing in the BitTorrent project, but you will have to check out the previous video to understand the details behind my reasons for this investment. But let's jump into it. All right, guys, so now we're on the Voyager app, and this is where you can purchase the BTT token, because I have got a lot of questions in the previous video on where to purchase this cryptocurrency. You can purchase it on the Voyager app, and you will find the link down in the description. Now, you can see I have a total of 2 million tokens. Now, I have increased it. As you can see from the previous video, I had a total of 500,000 tokens, and I've increased it by 1.5 million. Now, I do want to say this is not financial advice. Only invest what you can lose, just like any other investment that you will invest in. All right, so as you can see here, I'm currently down because the market has just seen a sharp dip here recently, and you can see I'm currently down a little over 15%, and my average cost is 0.001351. now, if we go to the 1 day, you can see they are down over 12%. On the week, they're down over 24% for BitTorrent, and then on the month, we can see they are still up over 200%. So I definitely think with this downturn, if you believe in the project, or maybe you want to check out the previous video and you become a believer in BitTorrent, this will be the time to load up on the dip. So I must say, because I'm talking about how to become a millionaire, once again, this is not financial advice. I want you guys to know that only invest what you feel comfortable in, and only invest what you can lose, like any other investment. So I am comfortable with losing this money if everything happened to just go down to zero, which I definitely think that's not going to happen with this investment. And a lot of people say, well, man, Mike, it has a huge match supply, it's almost 1 trillion. Well, I'm going to show you guys how to become a millionaire off of this project, even with it having a max supply, because the idea is, if you believe in BitTorrent, then this will be the time to load up. You want to buy a lot of quantity before it starts to hit a penny. So first, let's look at a few price predictions, and then we will dive into how to become a millionaire. So looking at the price prediction for BitTorrent for 2021, it is saying that it can potentially trade between 0.005 and 0.008 for the whole year. Now, by the end of 2021, it is stating that BitTorrent can be trading around 1 penny, all right? So for 2022, we can see that the price may reach new heights if the markets and users support BTT, and BitTorrent may remain stable at 1 penny. Now, at the end of 2022, BTT might trade at 10 cents. Now, that's definitely pretty massive if we can get there. Now, for 5 years prediction, we can see that BTT might also incorporate Spotify, which would definitely bring a lot more utility to the project. And by the end of 5 years, BitTorrent could be trading at $1. So now let's dive into what it would take to become a millionaire off of the BTT token if you believe in this project. Now, BitTorrent is the largest decentralized distributed network in the world. So let's dive into what it truly takes to become a millionaire, since the max supply is so large. So at the current prices of the BTT token, if you were to have 1 million tokens, 1 cent will give you $10,000, a quarter will give you $250,000, 50 cents will give you half a million. And then we have a dollar, which will give you $1 million, which then you will become a millionaire. Now, if we move over to 2 million in quantity, now that penny turns into $20,000. If we move down to a quarter, that's gonna give us $500,000. And now you can see it only takes for BitTorrent to hit 50 cents to become a millionaire. So you can see the more you have, the less it takes for the price to rise. And for $1, that will give us $2 million. And then the last price target I wanna show you guys is $4 million if you're feeling really ambitious. So now that penny turns into $40,000, and you can see it only takes for the BTT token to hit a quarter for us to become a millionaire. Now, if you wanna wait for a dollar, then you have your full $4 million. But if you're wanting to become a millionaire without waiting too long, you have to have a lot more in quantity in the BTT token because the supply is so large. And for those of you that want to know my reasons why I'm invested in the BitTorrent BTT token, here are my reasons. The first reason is BitTorrent is the largest decentralized peer-to-peer distributed network. Secondly, they already have 100 million monthly active users, which give them consistent utility on the platform. Thirdly, they are the second largest decentralized storage project in the crypto space by market cap. Fourthly, they have some pretty big partnerships that I think will plan out to be big in the future. And the last thing, the price led me to investigate in this project to do my own due diligence, but the fundamentals behind this project is what led me to invest, all right? So the price led me to investigate, and the fundamentals led me to invest. And the fundamentals is in that previous video, so definitely consider checking that out. Now, before I get out of here, if you haven't had a chance to connect with me yet on Instagram or Twitter at Mike the Investor, definitely consider going over there and connecting with me. And I do want to give you guys a big shout out because my channel is right at the 10K mark. And I know probably when I release this video, I will be at 10K or within the first hour or two of releasing this video. So I do want to say thank each and every one of you. I really appreciate all of the support. I love making these videos for you, and I wouldn't be at this level without all of you, you know, giving me that support. So I want to let you know from the bottom of my heart, I love each and every one of you. I really appreciate all of the support. Like I said, I couldn't get here without you. And now let's go ahead and take it to the next level. But you future millionaires, I want you to always remember, stay inspired, stay motivated, always invest in yourself. And I'll see you guys back next time.